Austin Dillon and Jimmy Johnson. He's the last car on the lead lap in the 21st position.
Gonna take a miracle, but Jimmy could pull it off from 21st. Or maybe we'll find out. Six to go. Pace car on pit road. Fans on their feet here at Daytona.
Truly a great day going out.
Getting ready to go back under the green flag here at Daytona.
Ford and Toyota up front. Kevin Harvick and Martin Truex Jr. both with drifting partners. Side by side is the way they hit the turn one.
Side by side is how they arrive in turn one. Truex now inches ahead by about a door. Harvick trying to fight back on the bottom, but Truex has got the better drafting help. Martin Truex Jr.
Jones is basically sitting in Martin Truex Jr.'s trunk, shoves him to the lead, and Truex leaves him high and dry. Truex will dive to the bottom of the racetrack. He'll grab the lead, but here comes Jones back to three. Casey Kane goes to third, and then Chris Buescher to fourth, and Kevin Harvick left all alone at the bottom side of the racetrack. Both back to him.
One to go, sponsored by Wrangler Jeans.
Also, we see Trevor Bayne sitting on the inside of the racetrack. Another big multi-car crash at Daytona.
Jimmy Johnson, what about that? We just talked about it. He's got one more shot. He's been on almost every incident tonight. Well, it's completely done now. The whole front end of the 48 car is ripped off that car. He is done. Trevor Bayne is out of his car. He's won.
I think that's the end.
Crew chiefs, what do you think I should do? Trying to think, okay, what's the best move? I've been in situations like this before. What did I do wrong then? What should I do differently now? It's almost time to put those plans in.
Super